Catch me and turn me on.
Sababa.
Eh?
How's that?
What is
happening in London right now?
I think Ethan is waiting for you to come. No, he's going to come.
I could not even imagine how it would be like for airport. But as I was landing, I
is that suburb of big as well?
You know.
Suburb.
I love.
Compared to Zambia. That suburb is bigger than Zambia. If you've used South Africa before, it's more like West Africa.
But
no, look at me, I'm not saying.
Emmanuel, you're missing out.
For what?
The picture.
Like that. Do not block the
mind, honey.
Mind.
Wow.
Manny, do you even want to go to school? Do you even want to go to school? Where is Auntie? I cannot see her.
Right here.
Yeah, so my sister and I are at the high street.
Hey!
I'm in London. In case you didn't know, you may think Mary's visiting Zambia. No, don't be mistaken. She's going to go all the way. She's going to be my best buddy.
Oh, yeah.
She's going to be helping me push. I'm too pushed to push it by myself.
It
I need
so
help.
Fit, sweetie.
You don't be going to believe that I'm
it's
9 months.
Be pushing, I'll be pushing.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, sorry, we are speaking our vernacular language from time to time, so bear with us.
Like, I'm thinking if we go at the far end,
you want to take a picture over there?
Yeah.
Very nice decorations, isn't it?
Yeah. And they haven't put a lot of purple, so they've just done this white, they've sprinkled the white.
Yeah.
So it means it's snow.
Mm-hmm.
The one that's sprinkled the white.
Yeah. Alright, so let's hit the shops. You're not going to be buying any furniture, are you? We can go in this one. H&M. It's nice shop.
Oh, yeah.
It's one of those nice cheap... It's more like Kena.
Oh,
come on. So
what are
that's very nice.
Put on jackets on top, but you put my simple tops and skirts or trousers and tops.
Yeah, that's what I would like as well.
Because getting a suit,
you no, I never wear a suit, never, and I would never, honey.
Impossible mission.
Never wear a suit at once.
Because
your friends
sometimes,
I like
suits. You have few functions where you need to put on.
Oh, there's
that
jeans. I like my skinny jeans.
Oh yeah. And I'm liking the 3/4. If it's a jean, it should be 3/4. I'm gonna cut those jeans at home.
I'm wearing Amanda's lipstick by Riri Ruby Mac. So now I've got same lips. Sis, that's the top you are saying.
Yeah. It's nice. I love the shade. This is green, eh?
You like bright colors, green,
mm-hmm.
or just.
I love even this kind, the gray.
Oh, grays. Yeah, I like it.
It's so clean.
Yeah.
When you put my gray.
Lay back.
Yeah.
No, sorry.
That one with a jacket on top with a flat shoe, you're good to go for any function.
So I'm 9 months pregnant now.
Yeah.
I'm about to pop any time. What are you going to do, Amanda, if I give birth now?
I don't want to imagine.
You're going to be like, oh, she's in labor. You guys want to see my belly. Look how big it is. It's huge.
Down there?
It's huge, I'm telling you.
I'm very happy with her. I'm so proud of her because she's so active.
Yeah, because I've been
keeping... She's not a lazy pregnant woman.
I've been busy.
Well, what is back home?
Yeah.
Thinking, oh my goodness, me Mary, is she coping? Oh. Is she managing?
I
confirm she is managing.
All right.
We know how when she gets sick.
I'm terrible.
Morning.
Gorgeous.
This is so comfortable.
Mm.
I'm thinking these are expensive to maintain.
No, but they're heavy.
Maintaining.
Oh, I see. Oh,
like.
Yeah, but they are heavy when you're wearing
so
them.
This will be cool. Wow, this is beautiful.
Yeah. Outside, isn't it?
Yeah,
we are outside the high street now.
They've already done Christmas decorations. I can't understand what somebody's telling.
Because you're from a warm climate, so this is too much for you, isn't it?
Ooh,
that's a bit of exaggeration. When you have a video, you can also do pictures.
You're not standing straight.
I know. You're making fun. How are you?
I'm fine. She's supposed to stand straight like me.
I'm standing straight.
Not possible for her.
She's standing straight, but look at the way she's going. I'm bouncing. I shouldn't even be walking.
Congrats.
Thank you. Tombo na watu wani lumeri sanga mwata wani wani wazivika.
Oh my goodness. I was actually thinking she's your friend, eh?
No, I don't know. They're just saying we are too pregnant to be walking.
Because they'll be sleeping for themselves.
Yeah.
Dancing around in bed.
Got a mouth fruit again last time and then came home a vegetarian.
Cut that off.
Hey.
Wow.
Touch me and turn me on. We just bang sexy stuff now. Mr. Pshamas will be happy. Come and play this, sis. Pleasure.
All this.
Insert coin. Touch me and turn me on.
Someone said, do you have network already?
Are you buying that one, Amanda?
Which one?
This one.
No.
It has veins for you. Ready to go.
Quite
rough. I shopped buying big stuff, isn't it?
We must have drawn the table, try that.
But okay, to such a table.
Yeah.
Let
me tell you this one, they don't have to
say. Don't be silly.
I'll tell my friend, I'll find myself a boyfriend.
This is very naughty. I need summers.
I want something breathing on top of me.
Yeah, all right, I know. All right, let's go. You're just gonna make me sing in this shop.
I want something breathing. Now they feel the vibration. Is that I need someone breathing on top of me. What beads?
You eat them. As some ways, and then you just—they are called candy G-strings.
Mm.
Yeah.
For only £5.
Yeah, they are cheap, but then you have to do them right away.
When it's trying to lift your pussy. Yeah.
I love red, honestly.
Red and black mixed. Okay, I love red and white.
Yeah, so this... All right, honey, let's go.
Nice.
You taught me really bad things in that shop, Amanda.
Let's grab something because I'm feeling dizzy.
We're gonna grab something from Greg's.
Yeah. Because of
actually,
the
there's another place there we can eat. They don't have chairs inside. We might go there and eat from inside.
Or eat from somewhere else?
Yeah, from inside.
Okay.
Yeah, it's nice during summer because then you can eat when the sun is shining. Why in a fun, eh?
Yeah.
But I'd rather sit inside in a nice warm place.
Yeah. It's really getting cold.
Yeah. Amanda has seen KFC in London. Nice chicken. You like chicken?
Oh yes, I love chicken. I'm a fan of chicken. It's a healthy way to live.
True. McDonald's.
Oh, this is the famous McDonald's.
You want to test them?
Yeah. It's famous. Coming back
from America.
Coming back from America. Come by the Sangha, which is a one.
You want a cheeseburger?
Yeah.
Because those are yummy food, isn't it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is this it?
Huh?
Is this our order?
Yeah. They're doing our order now.
Oh.
Sissy, make me understand. Put the phone, see.
Amanda's in discount store. You're so silly. Amanda is crazy.
I'm getting the red coat.
All right.
I'm getting the red coat. Oh, come.
Actually, the shoes are really cheap. I should get myself those shoes as well.
Yes.
Because they're and let's check what they have inside.
No, this is a...
Then pick something for Kozo.
That's cool.
Yeah, I think I should do that too.
Those are really cool. These ones are really nice as well.
You know why I've thought twice about this one?
Mm.
The buttons.
Oh, I see, yeah.
So we want to be eating this button. Like, you've seen the one we found for Asha.
This one is nice. With a cow thing.
No, that's what the tomato is, you see. They don't have buttons. They have
buttons. Oh, they have buttons.
Yeah.
Mm.
Oh, Kozo.
Panda's going to Primark. Amanda, oh my God. So we're in Primark.
Yeah.
Looking for shoes. Let's hope they are boots. Oh, Sissy, there are shoes here.
I'm sleeping here.
Yeah, you want to.
So
you want to see.